This should put the bear into a nice, deep sleep.
Star, and I'm the director.
One wouldn't find better evidence of what happened here. Now to find new batteries and see what happens next. The precipice at the broken stairway is too high. Maybe I can think of a different way to cross the valley.
In reward for their fall, Asmodai granted his worshippers unnatural skills. By casting part of his own life force into their hearts, he gave them strength, power, and above all, the gift of immortality.
Thank you. This place is full of shiny things. Waiting for... No. Must watch.
The note I found in the safe. No doubt, this refers to the bodies I found in the catacombs.
When we link this with people disappearing along with their cars, we start to see the bigger picture.
If there is a serial killer here, he might have a special place where he kills his victims.
You can't be sure of this, but it's worth checking out. If it's true, then the Simpsons must be kept somewhere near.
Indeed. So the most obvious question is, where is it?
The tragedy of the world of old went on. Village after village fell victim to the wrath of Asmodai and his dreadful minions. In fear of the hellish horde, terrified and defenseless people prayed to God for help. And it came to pass that the Lord heard their call and sent down the mighty Archangel Raphael to stand against powerful evil.
The raven has dispersed into air. It's Whitmarsh. He summons and controls that monstrous fog raven.
A perfect guess, Detective. This is our common foe.
And no doubt the one who makes people disappear is also responsible for the whole atrocity here. Who is he?
Come closer to the slit in the door. And I'll tell you what you want to know.
You said you would tell me more about our enemy.
The one who kidnapped that family is the one who imprisoned me here. And the one whose story I tell. You've challenged no mere man, Detective. Whitmarsh, as he calls himself now, possesses skills you may consider unnatural. You've already witnessed some of them. Yes, the foggy beast is but an emanation of his power. search his manor. There have to be secret chambers where he keeps his victims. Be careful, though. Minions of the Raven keep their eyes wide open all the time. Here, take this. I hope you'll find it useful in your search.
I'm alive. But where am I? Looks like I lost a few of my heavier tools. Something tells me this wasn't our last meeting.